bring in three new players, and LeBron James, one of those, going out. And you can tell by LeBron's actions tonight, I don't think he feels very well. I really don't think he feels. He's trying to gut through it, but you can just see it's not the LeBron that we've become accustomed to.
Stu, it's interesting. When we were getting ready for the Open, and I watched him in the lamp line. Yeah.